What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We're doing 2020 Bowman Chrome Hobby 12-box case break, random teams number four, actually. Number five is actually on the website already. Already down to 25 left, but this is break number four that sold out earlier today. And again, 30 spots, all teams in, all cards ship. So let's roll the dice, and we got ourselves a full 6 and a 6 12 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Karen, down to Jeff. Twelve times here now. One, two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Blue Jays down to the Phillies. Karen with the Blue Jays, Thomas with the Reds and Brewers, Emery, Last One Mojo Pirates, Jeff with the Yankees, Christian with the Dodgers, Tony with the Angels, Joe Pearson with the Royals, Jeff, A's, TJ with the Red Sox, Jeff with the Mets, Sean with the Rangers, Sean Maddock, William with the Cardinals, Richard, Ferratus with the Giants, Karen with the Marlins, Aaron, Clark with the Braves, Sean Kirkham with the Mariners, Ryan, D with the Tigers, Jeff with the D-backs, David H, Big Boys 007 with the Colorado Rockies, Matthew with the Orioles, Richard Mann with the Nationals, Matthew with the Indians, Jeff with the White Sox, Sean Mercer, you have the Cubs, Rich Ferratus with the Twins, Emery with the Padres, Tony with the Astros, Sean Kirkham with the Rays, and Jeff with the Phillies. So again, trade window is open. Give you guys a minute, maybe two. Start proposing trades. In the meantime, I'll turn on Nick Cam and open up this case. So that way... Interception. All right, Cubs, Nationals, and Rockies for trade. Any of you three want to propose a trade between each other, or if not, I'm going to close it in the next minute. I'm just going to open up one box. Yep, he just got knocked out. Oh my God. Alright, Cubs or Rays? If not, I'm closing it, okay?
Kluber, black, one of one, mosaic, auto, just sold.
Oh, really? What did it sell for?
$7,500.
Yeah, that's a lot. Trade window close, guys, and then we're gonna put that trade in. So Cubs for Rockies. Oh wait, which one did you agree on? First of all, sorry. Is it Cubs for Rays or Cubs for Rockies? No. So which one? Hold on. Rays. Okay. There's a little train, and Sean now has the Cubs. There you pass and a catch. A cheetah. The fact that cheetah didn't fall down. Oh wait, he did fall down, but he got up. Again, guys, that one trade, Sean K with Sean Mercer, now has the Cubs. Sean Mercer has the Rays now. Joey, how's it going, man? I know, Joey. I mean, I wasn't fully blown away by what happened this week and last week, obviously. Should have won last week. This week, I mean, I was kind of like, all right, well, they probably might lose, being realistic, but yeah. Kyle Lewis, that's a short print. DJ, how's it going? But I'm really happy that Herbert actually got the start today, although in unfortunate circumstances that Tyrod got injured, but he's been doing pretty well today. Yordan, I know what happened, Joey. Honestly, I mean, I wasn't watching the game, obviously, but what happened, man? It would have made my day so much better. Matos, Robert Bass. Rose Arena. I know, that football mixture looks pretty nice, and so does the basketball mixture. Hopefully we can do one or both of those tonight. Denneberg. Packard. Dominguez. Longoria. Shimmer, Garcia. Kaufman. Colorado. Going to David H. Zach Dunning. Refractor. And Seth Brown. Run, Herbert. Run for the first down. Oh, my God. Kevin Smith. Oh, yeah, with him, it probably is. We often don't really do those little filler pack breaks for lore. So thank you for reading the description, though, Willem. But, yeah, I'm sure it's just a little... He forgot to delete that part. Yeah, that was just like, we probably wanted to fill up the hit parade. Yeah, it still says numbers 1 through 10 will each win a spot in Cup Hockey Random Team. So, yeah, we're good. Cool. Salvador Perez. Marsh. Ah, man. Herbert. Nice, and a Kyle Lewis. Refractor rookie autograph for the Mariners. So you get the short print and the rookie autograph, Sean. How about that? Clevenger. Rodriguez for the Yankees. Campusano, orange shimmer for the Padres. Gratterall, that's two rookie autographs in this case. Very nice. Dodgers. Ciani. Little Shane Baz. And for the Phillies there. We got Ryan Reynolds. Shumi. Ivy. Varsho. Synergy? Are we filling up Synergy as well? Man, it was a while today. Know a song? And Fraley. Come on, man. Don't try to injure Herbert already. It's his first game. Don't be hitting him low. Come on, dude. Pete Alonso to 250. And Taylor Jones, refractor first. Liberator. Liberator, I mean. Campusano. Herbert? God damn. Kale. Next 6 boxes, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I can agree with you, Joey, but I also just think that Herbert is coming into a situation that's much better than the Bengals. Chargers last year lost like 5-6 games by one score or less than 7 points. So, Chargers definitely were a better team last year than the Bengals were. So that's why I thought like Herbert's situation was so much better, because you know he's coming to a team that has a great defense already. And has the pieces on offense. Just missing that quarterback for the future to be your franchise. Where Bengals need a kind of a lot of help everywhere else. Not that Burrow's not going to be good. But I guess looking at first starts, yeah, he's doing pretty good against the defending Super Bowl champions. And that defense, for sure. But you know, Burrow's first start was against the Chargers defense, and you know, Kansas City's kind of struggled a little bit here. Oh, there he is. Get him. Orange panels. Relax. SoFi is the best and most beautiful stadium in the NFL. Hands down. There's a freaking like little lake on the outside. There's like a park community. It's ridiculous. That's what a $5 billion stadium looks like, right? It's okay, Joey. Inglewood ain't cheap to live in anymore, man.
So close to LAX.
That's right, Sean. All right, you tell him. Inglewood ain't cheap to live in. I mean, just in general, California is. I know, right? Or that's right. It better be looking this nice. Full show. I mean, it probably only costs much more to build because it's in LA. I wonder how much it would have cost in general to build a stadium like in a different state. Oh, is that right, Sean? Nice. No, that whole area is going to be pretty crazy. I expect them to also be building a ton of hotels and everything in that area as well. I mean, I think the Clippers plans just got approved as well, so at one point in the near future, you're going to have Clippers having their beautiful arena there, SoFi, the Forum, which very legendary place to see concerts, and renovated obviously the last like what 5-6 years ago, so seen a bunch of concerts there all in the same area. Are you actually in Inglewood, Sean? You ever try the lunch trucks there? Like the, I think one of the ones I remember is called Taco Lola. I forget where it's usually parked, but there's one also right there nearby LAX. Basically walk there, get a nice little mile walk in, 3-mile turnaround. Guys, let's go with the last 6 boxes here. So I know breaks are continuing to fill, guys. I'll add them to the schedule. Once I get done with this, I'll go through orders just to add anything else that's sold out. Obviously the times are subjected to change, so I may be running a little behind on some breaks, but we'll make up in other ones. Mateo Shimmer. And Doyle. Alex Young. Joan, blue for the Red Sox, going to TJ. Got a Jeter Downs for the Red Sox. Walker. Whoa. Joey Bart. Autograph. Almost passed that up. Arizona Fall League for the Giants. Going to Richard. Vientos. Bregman. And nice, Luis Angel Acuna for Texas. Going to Sean Maddox. Ryan Jensen. Farm to frame, Frank Thomas. Grissom. What's up, Ryan? How's it going, buddy? Snell. Alejandro Kirk. And Marcano. Gold for the Padres. Going to Emery. Houston Astros Atomic to 150. Logan Allen. And we got knocked 250 for the Reds. Oh, he dropped it. Gavin Lux at $4.99. Part of this. Thank you. Waylon. Oh man, Patrick Mahomes. Patty Mahomes. Bobby Wood Jr. Rutledge. Gratterall. Mancini. Alfaro. And Paredes Auto for Detroit Tigers. Redemption. Kansas City's trying to win this game. Robert and Blackman. Oh, man. Yael Cabrera. Lazar. Kelenic. And Salinas. 150 for the Yankees blue. DJ Hall. Alrighty guys, and there you go. So I'll top load these right now at the end of the video, but Salinas, blue, Lazar, got a redemption, Paredes, Gratterall, Waylon, Naughton, Marcano, Grossum, Acuna, Joey Bart, Martinez, Doyle, Kale, Jones, Fraley, Ive, Ohap, Gratterall, Rodriguez, Smith, Kaufman, Pethard, Matos, Kyle Lewis, short print, and Kyle Lewis refractor autograph to $4.99. And then, of course, you got all this color as well that will be top loaded as well for you guys. So, I appreciate it, guys. This was Chrome Hobby, 12 box case break, random teams number 4. Appreciate it.